damn cancel culture. They're erasing our childhood. When I was young, it was Detective J. Hamster, human dick. He had a little detective hat, had a pipe, magnifying glass. And he also had a huge human dick. It was endearing. He would just travel around in his little hamster wheel, solving mysteries. Whenever he found a clue, he would get a huge human boner. It taught us about life. He also said the word nigga a lot and hated the Chinese.